Hello? Is this thing working in there? I guess this is on.
Wow. Look at them all just sitting there. They all look so organic.
Hi, my name is Jason Paris and we are from the year 3000. We were all virtualized in 2015 during the dynasty of John Kedium. Today marketing has been outsourced to an iPhone in India, so it was lucky that in 2010 I was the head of digital media also.
Hello there. My name is Tom Cotter and welcome to Digital Media's presentation on a day in your lives.
Wow. Even in the future you are still skinny.
Anyway. We are here to talk to you about the future and your role in shaping television.
Ladies and gentlemen. Whether you know it or not. TV as we knew it has left the building.
If you turned off all the TV sets, television would still be on all over the world.
On your phone.
On your laptop.
Or your desktop.
There's a TV in the supermarket, and at the petrol station.
In the airport, the restaurant, the doctor's office, on the wall, in the mall, and even in your car, if you are really rich, and can't stand your kids.
Things have really changed in our market. Can we even say with conviction exactly what a TVN ZBLP member is in a digital world? Does he work for a network?
Is she running a channel? A website? A mobile app? Programming a social channel or an experience?
Is Andrew Shore there? Hello Andrew. We have great news for you. In the year 3000 there is only business class. But sadly you are dead.
Andrew, do you remember only about 5 years ago?
I think we are lucky if he remembers the last 5 minutes.
Andrew, in the good old days you went to Cannes to do a little business, play some blackjack, and if you had time, drink yourself a large personality and hit the exhibit hall in time for Lucy Lawless to autograph a Xena Warrior Princess poster for your sons.
But now? Andrew attends conferences with agendas serving up panels on producing web traffic, panels on social media, streaming video, formatting content for digital delivery, and, inevitably, Twitter. It's daunting.
Being in television today demands an understanding of more worlds than James T. Kirk visited in 5 series of Star Trek. We must explore a wide-ranging set of issues such as addressability, interactivity, branded entertainment and the prospects for where the money for 360-degree content comes from.
The smart play is to keep it simple.
Reduced to its essence, the digital ecosystem is about content, data, and channel. That's all.
What's complex is figuring out the precise formula for those three elements, and then mixing them in just the right way to achieve your goal. Complex but not impossible.
If content is made smartly enough to travel well across many different channels, and if data can be captured, evaluated, and acted on swiftly and effectively, it doesn't matter where television goes, because we will be able to follow it.
Television is on everywhere. And everything is on the cable.
The diversity may be dazzling, even frightening. But no matter what we do in television, if we stay focused on the basics, the smart money says we'll enjoy the show.
PBNZ is a company flush with talent, and littered with world's firsts, and world-beating ideas. So don't be scared of Google or the rest of the world.
They should be scared of us. Now someone give me a high five.